guys, welcome back to my channel. It's a good day. I actually came home and my Stitch Fix came in. I was actually rushing to get home to get it, and then I got stuck in traffic, and it's been a really long day, so I'm really looking forward to seeing what's in here. I'm not going to kind of go through what all Stitch Fix is. I think most of you watching this knows. If you don't, I do go into more detail on my other videos if you want to check, and I'll add this to the Stitch Fix playlist in case you want to have a marathon and just sit down and watch some Stitch Fix unboxing. So this will be added to that. The only thing that you guys need to know now is that there is a promotion going on, and I will post my link below. They have a promotion where if you go through someone's link, you get your first Stitch Fix styling fee waived, which is $20. So you can have a box of clothes sent to you and not pay anything for that. You just would pay then. You wouldn't have a styling fee, basically. So, and you can link this to your Pinterest board. My girl's really good about checking my Pinterest board to make sure that I'm getting items that, you know, would be my style. And I've had her for a while, so I usually get a pretty good box from her. So they do give you your, you know, your little return mailer. And here's what the inside of it looks like. And it says here, thanks for letting us style you up in the corner. And then it also has your kind of directions on what they want you to do. I'm going to take this out. All right, let's see here. So what did I ask for? I asked for some spring items, and there looks like some good colors in here. Looks fun. And I also asked for some more maxi dresses because she gave me one, which I really like, that I'm going to take with me on my trip. And then I want to have three total before I go. I also asked for some tank tops, and if she had more spring cardigans, I did tell her I got a pink one, a white one, and a purple one. So that's what I have so far. So they do give you a little style card and a note. They are now adding in, put that up here so you can see, extras. So when you are ordering your fix, you can actually go in and select that you want a cami or a bralette or tights or whatever, underwear, socks, whatever you need, and have that added. I don't have them added in. I could have had them added into this one, but I did not have them added in. I figured I'll just wait till next time because usually the maxi dresses are a little pricey, and I want to be able to get the actual maxis that I requested. So I don't have a styling fee anymore. So I'm looking at the total of this. It's not bad for everything that's in here. It's normally $316. It would take $79 off for if I get all five, and that would bring me down to $237 for the five pieces. Does look like I have two almost $80 maxi dresses in here. So we're going to take a look. And the note from her says, Terry, happy February. I hope this month is going fantastic for you. I reached out to customer service and they should be contacting you about the extras. Okay. I picked up some spring pieces for you. I hope you like. I know you wanted some more maxi dresses and I found two petite sizes for you. I found the Love Appella Lauren Knit Maxi and the Market and Spruce Mitchell Knit Maxi dress with the fun back for you to try. Ooh. Let me know how the length works out for you. I picked the Evolution by Cyrus Partry Ribbed Trim Shawl Cardigan in light blue for a fun spring color and lightweight fit. The Calvin Klein Altino Twist Front Knit Top makes a great layering piece for work. And then I picked the Skyzer Blue Michelle Lace Knit Top for a casual piece for dinner out. I hope they work great for you. Enjoy, Brandy. Okay, so, and every Stitch Fix comes with these really cool cards. They are perforated so you can cut them. They really give you some great ideas on how to pair your outfits. Like here, it looks like a little jean jacket. Actually, I'm going to be asking for a jean jacket in my next fix, so I'm excited about that. So, all right, so let's get into our bundle. I can never rip it good. All right. So the first thing is this. This must be a dress. Yep. This one is the Market and Spruce Mitchell Knit Maxi Dress. Gray, it says. Medium petite. Because my other maxi was too long. So I liked it. It was long. All right. Whoa, what's going on? Okay, so here's the front and the bottom. And if I can turn around, you'll see this better in the try-on. But look at the back. It's got a fun little, can you see that? A fun little cutout at the waist. So it's going to show right here your lower back. So a little peekaboo and a peekaboo and a crisscross. And it's a cute little maxi dress. And this is $78. The next one I think is also a maxi, because it's awful big, yes. So this one is Love Appella, navy, medium petite, Lauren knit maxi dress. This has some fun colors. This has a fun back too. Okay, so here is that. So this one is a little bit more of like a cross front, and then the back has the crisscrosses. So that's cute. And it's a full like maxi. These are for my trip. So I'm going to Antigua and I want to have some maxi dresses for the beach and stuff, and you know, walking around the resort. So that, there we go. So that's what that's for. This is pretty. Look at this, guys. It's a pretty like navy blouse. Let's see. This is the Calvin Klein one she was talking about. And this is Altina Twist front knit top. There we go. Now I upped my sizes. I don't know if that was smart. I was getting mediums. I actually think I'm probably still a medium, but then I gained weight after December. So I upped it, and this does look big. I figured I'll try it. I saw it after I shipped. After the stuff shipped, I did go in and I saw that I had large in my profile. And of course I'm now really, really seriously dieting and losing weight. I'll try this on. I'm not, if they're a little big, I don't care, but if it's like drooping on me, then I'm gonna obviously have to get a smaller size. So this one is $48. So that's very pretty. I like this a lot. And actually it would look good for work under this one that I have here too, because it's a little more fancy for work. So perfect. All right, so this next one is Evolution by Cyrus, Partridge Ribbed Trim. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm wrong. This is Michelle Skyzer Blue Michelle Lace Yoke Knit Top. Again, in a large, yes. See, look at this. This is going to be too big on me, I think. Oh well, we'll try it on and we'll see if we'll see how it lays. Sometimes they'll lay better. It's very beautiful. It's got gorgeous lace all on the arm. See the detailing and the scalloping of the lace. And then it's got kind of like a denim blue striping. The back has a pretty little keyhole and a little pearl button on it. It's really, really pretty. Love it. Okay, so this one. Where did I put the, oh, so this one is $58, and then this last thing must be the cardigan, yeah, light blue cardigan. This is the Evolution by Cyrus Partridge Rib Trim Shawl Cardigan. This is also a Stitch Fix exclusive, and the color is Skyfall. All right. So this is a lighter, just a lighter weight cardigan. There we go. No pockets. Looks like there is maybe 3/4 length sleeves for the spring. A little bit shorter, which is cute. And actually, I think that'll go nice with both of the tops that she sent me. And this one was $54 for the cardigan, which I don't think is a bad price. Okay, so I'll come back after dinner, try everything on for you, and give you my honest opinion. First glance, though, I like what I'm seeing. I'm very happy. Oops. Sorry. I'm very happy with what she sent. So I love it. So I'm excited for that. And I will catch you guys after dinner. Have a good night. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. It's really late. I'm actually getting ready to get in the shower, so I'm in the bathroom. But this is the one little shirt. It's really cute. I'll turn around. And it is large. And it's got like, it's got a little extra like space in here. I think it's okay though. Like I don't know if I can move you guys and show you how. Let's see. Whoa. Okay. So, I think it's fine, right? I don't think I need to size down in this. I think this will work just fine. And then let's try this. This is also a large, so sometimes in cardigans you do. I don't think this one, nope, this one's good. I think this is fine. Right? Well, I mean, it's definitely got like a lot of room, but I think it's okay. I think it hangs on me nice. I think that looks good. What do you guys think of this? So this is just the little top, and she really gave me this piece more. It's very sweet, more for a casual piece, but I just paired it with this to show you too. Okay. All right. So the next piece I'm going to try on is the other shirt with and without this, so you can see it. And then we'll do our two maxi dresses. So this one, I actually think I probably should size down. There's a lot of extra material in here, a lot of extra material. So let me see if I can push it down to show you. Okay, so I mean, it doesn't look bad. It just feels really, really, really loose. So there's just a lot of extra material. So what do you guys think? Do you think this looks good this way? If I just left it as is, I mean, I think I can, I don't know. Let's try that with this. This is what she recommended wearing it with. See how much extra material is in here? I think maybe this I should exchange for a medium. It's very, very pretty. But I feel like it doesn't look good because there's too much in here. Oops. I mean, it's great that it's forgiving and all, but it's a little too forgiving. So there's that. So that's cute. With a pair of black or navy jeans or slacks. I actually have navy ones on today. So this is actually cute together as an outfit. All right, so I like these. I'm really actually pretty happy with these. So I'm excited to see if those maxis are going to fit me because we sent them in a petite. And I will see how I can try to figure out how to show you the bottom part of it to the best of my ability. So, because I'm not in my normal room that I film. So, yeah, that's cute. I like both of these. All right, so hang tight. There, oh, I got the little thing sticking out. This is, now these are a medium, because I actually in my note asked for medium petite, so she did send these a medium, which I'm grateful for because a large would not fit me. I want to show you the back. It's probably going to show my bra, but I wonder if we could pull it up because the back's very pretty. I'm probably just have to wear something a little bit different with it. I'm going to try to stand, we have a paint bin in here. I'm going to try to stand on this so that you can see the bottom and see, get kind of a full length. Okay. So here is the full length maxi. So tell me what you guys think about this. I can't turn around in here, guys. Sorry. So, I really like this a lot. So And I think it's flattering. I like that we have thicker straps here to cover the bra. I can figure out something for the back. It's not so bad. So I think this is going to be great for my trip. And since I'm losing weight, I think this would also be really nice when we're just walking around the resort. I'm excited about this. Yay. Okay. So I have one more maxi to try on. Hold on. And here we have the full big straps, which I'm loving. The petite mediums are a good size. Obviously we got some work to do on our belly, but this one, I don't know if I'm going to be able to show you the back part of it. You guys see that okay? So stand up here. Okay, so here's this one. It's cute. And actually, if I was cold, oops, I got stuck on this container. If I was cold, I think, because it's got this light blue down here, I'm just gonna get rid of the tire around my belly, right? But I could wear this. The other one's a little bit more camouflaging than this one is in the belly, but that's okay for now. I'm hoping that'll be gone before my trip. So look how nice this looks together. That's cute. Like, we go in one of the little air-conditioned places to eat or something, that would be really comfy. Yeah. Okay, guys, so that is my, I don't know, today's the end of February, so it is really still a February fix. I'll be getting another one in March. These are bothering me. And I love everything. I think this is a 5 for 5, so definitely tell me what you guys think. I left all the paperwork downstairs. It was like $216, I believe, for the whole thing, which I don't think is pretty, I don't think that's bad. So I'm excited about this. I love it when you get to take advantage of the discount because everything works. So that's it, guys. Have a great night. I am gonna hop in the shower and get cleaned up and figure out what the heck I'm wearing to work tomorrow. And how fun is that? I love having nice things to wear now to work. It's really nice. So I may wear, well, that blue one. I think I'm gonna, that's the only thing. I think that one's a little big. I want your opinions on, but for this one, I do think that this is just too big. And I think that I will request this in a medium. I think the medium's gonna fit me better than this one does. So, all right. So that's it. Have a great night. If you're interested in getting your own, please click the link below. That will give you your styling fee for free for your first month. You don't get that if you just go through it on your own. So that is kind of a perk they're doing to like help everybody out. So, and if you get your own, let me know. I really love seeing what you guys get too. So I'll see you guys all next time. And I'm looking forward to hearing all your thoughts and opinions on the clothes. Just be kind. Have a good day. Bye.